It is a beautiful morning. The sun is rising, the birds are chirping, and she is holding her tight chest with her trembling tiny hands. Day one, day two, she loses her count. She is trapped in the endless loop of sorrow. The warmth of the sun, the cool breeze of the air, the funny jokes on TV, yet she still feels nothing but pain. She feels like walking in a dark, endless tunnel. She feels lost, alone. All she knows, it hurts. Overwhelming fear she gets when she steps to the outside world. Sleeping is her only healing. Being alive hurts so much, but she is too afraid to die. There is no one in this world who hates her more than herself. She wishes that girl she sees in the mirror would perish. A dead flower she is. Each petal of her falls day by day. No more honey, no more scent, no more beauty. Is it a punishment for a lone flower being greedy of love and compassion? It is another beautiful morning. The sun is rising, the birds are chirping, and she is holding her tight chest with her trembling tiny hands. She survived another day. She takes the courage to say to the girl in the mirror, "My weakness, my scar, they are all mine. This is the beginning of my depression story."